Happy New Year from Dallas, Texas and the Cotton Bowl, but it is not football, which it had been for many of the decades in the past. It's hockey today.
The carnival has come inside here at the Cotton Bowl.
Man, well done. All right, Sharpie, well done.
During a stoppage of play, Piglet races, and of course, if it's a race of any kind, Eddie Olczyk is there cheering on his favorite. The favorite apparently didn't do too well. Did you have win, place, or show there, young man?
I think I got place. but I was hoping it was Dan Ham use. When they went with Roman Ham Yossi. Just go with Ham use. It makes sense, doesn't it?
And just because Eddie Olczyk is a thorough reporter, he told me that at the finish line of the piggy race, the pigs are rewarded with crushed Oreos. I think I'd like some of those. On the grounds of the Texas State Fair, here is a great collection of food. Fried Snickers, turkey legs, no thank you, and a corn dog, and our guys are enjoying it.
It's a great experience, isn't it?
It is for us, just to watch, and the fans that came.
You can get 85,000 hockey fans in the one venue. Absolutely, and a tip of the hockey helmet to the National Hockey League and the Dallas Stars and their fans and the Predator fans for coming. An outstanding Winter Classic again.